games earlier in the year. And just the overall mental aspects of the game are so important to a team to get your goalie really hot. Here's a shot. He scores! Picard! He drills it from a long way out, and it goes in. Michel Picard, his second Sharks goal.
Well, he got over 50 goals in the American Hockey League. When we asked what's good, what can he do well, they said this guy can really shoot a puck. Ask Robb Stauber about that right now. Here's the pass from Sandis Oselin. She gets over the blue line, so it's good. It's not a two-line pass. Here's the quick shot by Picard. Stauber reached out with his right foot on that one. I think he just kicked a little too soon, but just a great shot by Michel Picard. Gets over the blue line, takes a quick look. Nobody in better position and blasts it. Goes right through the legs of Stauber, and the Sharks got themselves a 2-0 lead.
So we are 7 minutes into the game, and San Jose has two goals, one on a power play. Kissio is knocked down, no whistle. Puck goes to center ice.